Hello friends, welcome to Amit Things. In the last video, we saw how we can create a table in Bootstrap. We created a table, we added a border to it, we darkened the table, we added different contextual classes to a table cell so that we can color the table cells and add different actions to it. So in this video, we'll be learning about how to create a responsive table. To create a responsive table, you need to use the table responsive class. When you will add it, if the screen size is less than 992px, it will add a scroll bar to it. So let's see what I just said. Here you can see I have added div class table responsive over the table class and I have closed it here. This is to add a responsive table. Now I'll run it. Now you can see the size is, when it will be 992 and above, the scroll bar will remove. Here you can see it has been removed on 992, because after 992 it will show the actual size. Before 992, for responsiveness, it will add a scroll bar. So for different sizes, if you want it for less than 576px, if you want the scroll bar to visible only when the size is, screen size is less than 576, you need to use the table responsive SM class. In the same way for others, you need to use the MD, LG and XL class. For SM stands for small, MD stands for medium, LG for large, as well as XL for extra large. So let's see the working of SM. So I'll add it here. That's it. Now you can see when the size is 576 and less, it will show a scroll bar, and above than that it will show the normal screen. Now let's change it to MD. MD is for medium, which is 768. Now on adding MD, now the size is 599. Now I'll take it to size 763. Now you can see a scroll bar is here. Now if we'll go above 768, it will show you the normal screen. It will show a scroll bar, but this is the normal screen for responsiveness. In the same way, you can set it for medium as well as large screen. So in this video, we saw how we can create a responsive table using the table responsive class. With that, we saw how we can add different classes, subclasses for table responsiveness, for small, medium, large, as well as extra large scroll bar to be added to a screen. Thank you for watching the video. Stay tuned. If you liked the video, kindly share it and subscribe to our channel.